take the Phillips head and the hammer.
I've got both of those.
Good. Would you get it, please?
Right now?
Yes, please.
Sure.
Put it together.
The other one is elite. It has little doors. It's an oar. It's an oar for his canoe.
Fishing? You're in a boat, you're fishing? Hmm. Oh
yes, we have seat belts. Yes, seat belts are required for a little child like Jacob.
Yeah. Daddy went to get the tools, we'll put it together. Look, it has cup holders.
Yeah. And storage, and yeah, this is not the radio flyer of your day.
Where's the wood?
Yeah. Right?
Yeah, he's looking for holes to put it in.
He's smart. Jacob will have it all put together before Daddy even gets out here.
Really?
So I said, I never knew my daughter was that short of dress. I'd go on to her. But the 24-inch waistline, that must have been when you were in elementary school.
No. I had those skirts in middle school. And I didn't weigh 100 pounds yet. I had those skirts in middle school.
Well, what happened? Some of them